Hello, my dear friends and students, myself Dr. J.P. Tripathi. Today I am going to tell you about the forensic medicine. My today's topic is introduction of forensic medicine, a very important subject which is included in medical science. This is the subject which is compulsory for every field of medical science, for MBBS, BHMS, BAMS, BUMS, and various other branches are there where this subject is included. Today I am going to tell about this subject, and I am going to explain about very basic things regarding this subject. So we are going to start today's lecture. The first term is law medical relationship. There are two distinct aspects of law medical relationship. The first is forensic medicine and another is a medical jurisprudence. Both forensic medicine and medical jurisprudence, they are essentially different subject, but they are closely related with one another. The first word, forensic medicine, it is also called as legal medicine. So what exactly the legal medicine means or forensic medicine means? The word forensic. The forensic means forum of or used in courts of law. It deals with the application of medical and paramedical knowledge to aid in the administration of justice. I am going to repeat it again. It deals with the application of medical and paramedical knowledge to aid in the administration of justice. So, what is the use of this forensic medicine? It is used by the legal authorities for solutions of legal problems. Some examples are applying the medical knowledge in deciding the case of injuries, accidents, murder, suicide, sexual offenses, poisoning, etc. and etc. Means the forensic medicine deals with, in short, you can say that it deals with the medical aspect of law. In this branch, we'll study about how we can apply medical and paramedical knowledge to aid the justice. Okay? In short, it means it deals with the medical aspect of the law. Medical jurisprudence. Medical jurisprudence, the word medical jurisprudence means, the juris means law, prudentia means knowledge. The medical jurisprudence deals with the legal responsibilities, rights and privileges of physician with particular reference of those arising from physician, patients and doctor relationship, such as medical negligency, concerned, right and duties of doctors, serious professional misconduct, medical ethics, etc. In short, you can say that the medical jurisprudence means it deals with the legal aspect of practice of medicine. It helps us for doing safe practice. Okay, is it clear? Now, we are going forward. The next, another terms which is also related to the forensic is the forensic pathology. What exactly the forensic pathology is? The forensic pathology deals with the study and application of pathological method in investigation of crime and determining the cause and the manner of death in case of violence, suspicious, unexplained, unexpected, sudden and medically unattended death. Means the role of forensic pathology comes whenever any person, any police personnel is doing investigation of any crime. The what the forensic pathologist do, he'll do investigations and he'll go through every aspect, every factors which determining the cause and the manner of death in case of violence death, suspicious death, unexplained death, sudden and medically unattended death. Here's the role of forensic experts comes. This forensic pathologists are also known as coroners. We'll deal with the coroners in coming topics. Next, yeah. Now the another word comes, that is a state medicine. The state medicine means this is means the application of medical knowledge to prevention of disease. It deals with compulsory legal duties of medical officers and practitioners, as also the notification of all the birth, death, epidemics and food poisoning. So what is the state medicine? In state medicine, the doctor it is supposed to be that doctor has certain duties regarding the state. What he have to do, he have to apply the medical knowledge for prevention of various disease. He has compulsory legal duties as a medical officer, as a practitioner. For example, for notifying the birth, death, epidemics and food poisoning. It is duty of doctor to notify these things and intimate the nearest health department about these things. Now, another word comes is a forensic science. What exactly the forensic science is? Deals with the scientific aspect of criminal investigations. It conducts the test on forensic evidences collected at the scene of crime, accident, and give opinion in these regards. Okay, what the forensic science deals with? It deals scientific. It does the scientific investigations in the criminal cases. Okay, he collect the evidences at the site of crime or accident and give his opinion in this regards regarding this case. Another terms is of medical ethics. The medical ethics deals with the moral principle which should guide the member of medical profession in their dealing with each other and their patients and the state. What the medical ethics do? The medical ethics teaches that how we have to behave with the medical professions and how they have to deal with each other and or with their patients or with what and with their state. This is called the medical ethics. Next is another word which is related to medical ethics is a medical etiquette. The medical etiquette deals with the conventional law of courtesy observed between the member of medical profession. A doctor should behave with his colleagues as he would have them behave with himself. Ethical behavior is a self-imposed duty upon each doctor. A doctor should not criticize the professional ability of another doctor while dealing with the patients. Means it is a medical etiquette teaches that how we have to behave with our medical fraternity, doctors, paramedical staff, how they have to be with them, how they can take care of their colleagues. This is called as medical ethics. Next term is criminology. Criminology is not directly very much explained in the forensic medicine, but it is related to the crime, which is related to the illegal cases. That's why I'm going to tell you about in short, very short, that what exactly the criminology is. It deals with the study of crime, its causes, prevention methods, and anything related to that crime. So it is an interdisciplinary field in both behavioral and social science. Now, criminal investigation involving the human life is not a single agency job, but it is a teamwork. It comprises of police investigation agency, forensic expert, other agents like forensic scientist, forensic ballistic expert, fingerprint expert, etc. All the member of the team works together in cooperation with the common goal, that is to put the culprit in the court of justice. It means the criminology deals with the crimes, and he will give the explanation how what are the various preventive methods and any things related to that crimes. Okay, nowadays the criminal investigation related to the human life is not a single agency job. It is a type of it can be done by the teamwork. So criminology takes the help of various agencies like police investigation agency, forensic experts, forensic scientist, ballistic expert, fingerprint expert. All the various agencies work together with a common motive, with a single motive, with that to put the culprit in the court of justice. Okay. So, my dear friends, my dear students, I hope now it is clear, very much clear about the introduction of forensic medicine. Today I have explained the various terminology which is commonly related to the forensic subject. I hope your knowledge has been updated. Thanks for watching my channel. Please subscribe for upcoming topics.